our charts, we've got our anchor ready, we've got our life jackets, the dogs have their life jackets.
Green light, so we are clear to head into the lock. Good luck! In the previous episode, you will have seen us making our final preparations for our journey on the Tidal Trent. We met up with our buddy boat, Laura Maisie, with Fran and Rich from YouTube channel, Floating Our Boat. We joined a Facebook group, Trent Link, Safe Navigation of the Tidal River Trent, which was a wealth of information for us. They recommended that you travel with a buddy boat in case either of you gets into any difficulties.
Like the tide over there on that beach. See the tide, like the tide marks on that beachy thing over there.
So there, the steel pilings on the map.
We were using the navigation charts that we'd bought from the lock keeper at Cromwell Lock. It points out certain features and structures and tells you which side of the river to keep to avoid low water and sandbanks. Quite a few YouTube videos of people travelling the tidal section of the River Trent, and we were quite nervous about the trip as there'd been a few horror stories.
Because of the settings, it's about 7 miles an hour.
to the day passes.
Lying down. Well, not all of them are lying.
there's nobody out today.
Nobody out today, no.
Easy to see, are they?
No. way there.
Thing we'd been worried about was getting to Torksey lock when the water was too low to actually get into the lock due to the tides. But you can see here on the left there's quite a few visitor moorings in case you are in that situation and have to moor up to wait for the high tide again.
It's a nice lot of mooring here, isn't there? There's a lot of spaces for mooring here.
Yeah.
At Torksey lock are quite a famous feature now, and apparently it's one of the lock keepers that collects them and likes to put them in strange places.
Just out here somewhere. Yeah, probably stop at Saxelby, I guess. And just past here, there's some 72 hours. You want to lead?
Even though we'd been really nervous about making this trip, as you can see, it was quite uneventful. We were glad that we'd had the Trent Link Facebook group to give us lots of good advice, especially having a buddy boat and using the charts from the lock keeper. We made sure to post about our very positive experience in the group. And at the end of a wonderful cruising day, it was time to relax and celebrate my birthday and mine and Pete's anniversary with a barbecue on the towpath with Fran and Rich. Join us next time as we continue our journey and explore the beautiful city of Lincoln. And as always, thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you'd like to be kept informed of any future videos that we upload, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon. It's totally free.